In a crime alert now, shots fired in Peoria's East Bluff just after 5 tonight. Peoria police detained a number of people in the alleyway between Delaware and Wisconsin Avenue and were told they were later released. There were no victims and no injuries. Peoria Police Chief Erica Chavarria tells us that the incident is still under investigation, though.